the sound system. Don't worry.
Indeed, we do. Sarah?
How do you do?
My name is Abernathy. Arvid
Abernathy. I'm Masterson.
What's wrong?
What's the trouble?
My heart is heavy with sin.
Poor man.
I've wasted my life in evil betting and gambling, and I've come to realize the terrible things are betting for me.
Agatha! Coffee!
Didn't I see you a little while ago on Broadway?
Probably. I've been wondering and trying to get up the courage to come here.
And you're willing to give up gambling?
Willing. I would not have become a gambler at all had I not fallen in with you and companions who had offered me such a bet.
Here you go, young man.
Thank you. It feels good just to talk to you people.
You go right on talking to Sister Sarah, and you'll be all right. I'm glad you found us.
The Bible says, seeking you shall find.
Very good. I wish we could reach more sinners like you. You're out every day trying.
Maybe you should try the night time.
How's that?
Well, being a former sinner, I happen to know that sinners are most likely out between midnight and dawn. If I tried an all-night session against the devil.
A very good suggestion indeed. Thank you, Brother Matthew.
You're welcome.
Coffee is so good I can't understand why it isn't a sin.
My old gentleman, I suppose he sort of looks after you?
Yes, we look after each other.
Uh-huh. And when one goes one place, the other follows along, right?
Yes, of course.
Of course.
Here's some hamlets that I can read. They're provided with a great deal of comfort.
Thank you.
And we'll be holding a McCurvy this Thursday, which I'm sure you will wish to attend.
I'm sure. Miss Sarah, I will not set an outline, but I think it's wonderful to see a pretty doll. Sacrificing herself for the sake of others. Stay here in this place. Do you know any place else? Travel or something?
I would like to go to Africa.
Well, that's a little far. There's a couple of places just a few hours by plane. You ever been in a plane?
Yeah.
Well, it's wonderful. Let me tell you.
Mr. Masterson, here's two other people.
Thank you. Of course, I will get a lot of personal help from you. My heart is black as 2 feet down on the skull.
I will be speaking at this Thursday's prayer meeting.
I need private lessons.
I think not.
Just blossoming under the warmth of your kindness. Say, that's wrong.
What's wrong?
That's Isaiah, not Proverbs.
It's Proverbs.
Sorry, there's no reason to the wicked. Isaiah chapter 57, verse 22.
Isaiah.
There's two things in every book probably in the country. Sky Masterson and the Gideon Bible. I must have read the good book 10 or 12 times.
You've read the Bible 12 times.
What's wrong with the good book? Besides, strange circumstances sometimes come in the trunks and hand. I once bought 5 G's on a toddler, his shop, and a bed.
Mr. Masterson, tell me why you're here.
I told you I'm a sin.
You're lying.
Well, mine's a sin. But I'm a big sin. You get me to dignify the others, others will follow you. You need sinners, don't you?
We're matching.
Let's be honest, this mission is light and egg. How about I help you out? I bet I can fill this place with
sinners. I don't bet.
I'll make you a proposition. When does it get to you? Thursday? I'll guarantee 1,000 sinners. I'll also guarantee that they will sit still and listen.
And what's the mind of the matter?
Have dinner with
me. Why would you want to have dinner with me?
I'm hungry. Here.
What's this?
Sky Masters is marked for 1,000 sinners. You don't think it's good, ask anybody in town. I owe you 1,000 sinners. I'll hook you up, pick you up at noon tomorrow for dinner.
At noon?
There's some time to get there.
To get where?
My favorite restaurant.
And where is that?
El Cafe Cubana Havana.
Havana.
28, Howard Johnson's?
Havana.
The plane will get us there in 5 hours and back the same night. It looks great.
I now realize, Mr. Gambler, when you were describing the blackness of your heart, you didn't do yourself justice.
And I now realize, Sister Sarah, that no matter how beautiful a sergeant is, she's still a sergeant.
Please go.
Why don't you change your pitch, Sarge? Come one and all to the Miss Sarah Brown mission. Except guys. I hate guys.
I don't hate anybody.
Except me. It's nice to know just me personally, not all guys in general. And so somewhere in the world is a guy who might feel like a general. I wonder what he was.
He will not be a gambler.
I'm not interested in what he'll not be. I'm interested in what he will be.
Don't worry. I'll know. For I've imagined every bit of him, from his strong moral fiber, to the wisdom in his head, to the homey aroma of his mind.
You have wished yourself a Scarsdale Galahad. The breakfast eating Brooks Brothers type.
Yes. And I shall meet him when the time is wrong.
You got the guy all figured out.
I have.
Including what he smokes on the Well, I'll tell you. Mine will come as a surprise to me. Mine I leave to chance and chemistry.
Chemistry?
Yeah, chemistry. Suddenly I'll know. When my love